Anyway, guys, finally, now to tell you about fifth period. Now, guys, remember when I told you about Miss M, my fifth period teacher? The one that was rude yesterday? Well, today she asked what the worst chore our parents would give us, and I chose take out the garbage. And when we were doing something on Teams, she was rude to me. Again. Twice. I mean, she was rude to me when I had some trouble with something on my computer. And when the word you appeared on a question I was answering, I asked how did that happen, and she explained. But guys, remember kids, people aren't always as you think they are. Now, guys, during when we were watching a video about people, Mr. W, my new resource teacher, came in and told me that the driver who takes me to school is picking me up because of the cold weather. And I told him that the office is going to call me, but unfortunately they didn't. So, yeah. Miss M turned out to be not who I thought she would. I mean, she can be rude sometimes, but at the end, she's nice. The reason why she was nice, for once, because she asked what my plans for the weekends were. And I told her to do videos. And I told her that Miss H thought that her class would give me ideas of videos, but she told me that I need to think of the ideas. And guys, when I got home, I started booking stuff for my trip to Florida that I'm going to in April, which is 1 month away. Well, 2 months away because it's now February. And you know what, guys? I didn't get to tell Miss BH about going to Florida in April because she wasn't at school today. Alexa, stop. Sorry about that, guys. So, that was pretty sad, guys. But when she gets back in 1 week, I will tell her. Now, which theme parks am I going to Florida in April, you ask, guys? Well, I'm going to wait till April to tell you. If my mom will let me tell you, that is. If she says no, guys, I have to do what she says. You should always do what your mom tells you to do, kids. Anyway. That's the bad, shocking news, guys. I was really shocked and I cannot believe Miss H fell on her face while slipping on ice. And that is why, kids, you should never play on ice. Ice can be very dangerous, and you can get hurt. So don't ever play on ice, kids. It's super dangerous. Ice can break your bones, hurt your face, like Miss H. Ice can do a lot of bad stuff to you, like hurt you. So don't ever play on ice, kids. Never play on ice. It's super dangerous. So more of the story and more of the message, kids. I'm going to say this one last time. Don't ever play on ice. It's super, very dangerous. You can get hurt. Don't ever play on ice, kids. Anyway, guys, I'm going to need you to always to leave a like, so I can survive all next week without Miss H. Because it's going to be a very long next week. And I'm just happy Miss H is okay. Anyway. Also, I told Miss M about my favorite TV shows. Of what I do on my YouTube channel. Anyway, guys, I'm going to stop there. I don't want to make this message too long or else it can't be posted on YouTube. And I might make this a four-part message like last night, guys. And you guys are probably waiting for me to interview my next Muppet Toys. So, I am going to interview my next Muppet Toys. So, I'm going to go get everything ready, guys, and I'll be right back. Don't go anywhere.